Gang, I'm getting goosebumps anticipating this one. It's a Falls Count Anywhere match, and it happens next.
This is awesome. Look at your arm.
There's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business. And the party has officially begun.
But hey, he's flicked out here on the floor. Here's a cover.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. This spells trouble right here.
He's not looking like himself here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked...
Here's a cover.
One, two.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
Really something.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
Well, I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one. I think he's through playing around.
The pump handle slam. Adios, compadre.
South. Oh, that one.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. The move coming. Look at this. Oh, that type of speed is so hard to contain. Well, this might be the work for the pin. Too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have. These guys are giving it their all.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
How effective offense can be when you're able to.
Could this be it?
I think so. Two.
What? No, I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
This has been an all-out war. What a move. This folks in a world of hurt now.
Good grief. There's the man. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
Dug down deep.
And gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at two and a half.
Here tonight, somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Hey, he's going for it again.
What a move. Finisher. This match might be over.
I can't believe he can still go like that. For the pin and the win.
Two.
Three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Little
feel the electricity running through this arena.
WWE, always memorable.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And his opponent from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 242 pounds, the undisputed hardcore champion.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive. Look at him move. New from his repertoire.
That's cool. This might be it. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is insane. That's it. Oh my. There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
A textbook maneuver there.
He's in a very bad way here, guys.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Count, rhythm, count. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. I think we know what this is.
There it is. The pop-up power bomb.
Oh, man. It's all over, but they're crying after that.
This is in.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, Tony Stubbs.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
The following Gold Rush first round contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Smithville, North Carolina, weighing in at 216 pounds, Hurricane. And his opponent, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 204 pounds, The Anarchist.
Both men entered this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course.
Well, we can all talk to him blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes. Both these super. Look at this!
Jackhammer!
Oh, man.
Uh-oh. This might be it.
Move.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Super kick! Good night. Uh-oh. Well, this might be the worst yet. I think he's through playing around. Oh, what a vicious chokeslam. Yeah, and he goes for the cover.
This is it.